Do you guys see this tutorial?
Yep.
Okay. It also uses controllers.
Okay.
From what I read.
Shift, what's shift?
That's all.
Controllers both still on?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it'll be your job to find us then?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Supports controllers. I guess there's something in that room that you have to press to hit ready when you guys are ready. Okay.
Can you guys see me? Turn around.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, creepy.
Oh,
no. Ah,
no!
Well,
then I have to read my controls first. Yeah, just I'm just gonna use all my abilities without understanding them.
What?
Is that one of you?
Nope.
I can just pick up anyone?
Yeah, I guess so.
Very interesting.
Are you limited by how many people you just pick up and crush?
I don't think so, but it's kind of tricky here. Yeah, there's a time delay on how often I can actually drop someone inside a grinder.
So Charlie?
Yeah.
You got me, but I'm back in the game.
Oh, I did get you?
Yeah.
I thought I heard laughing when I picked someone up.
Well, no. What's funny is you were picking up the people right in front of me, and I was standing still with someone else.
Did you grind? Did you grind that last person you picked up?
No, the very last person I picked up, I dropped on the ground.
Oh, then...
They disappear, so I don't think it counts as a kill, maybe?
Yeah, never mind. Then... I guess you dropped Carolyn, then.
No!
Oh, yeah, you took Carolyn.
You got me?
Yeah!
Shucks, I didn't understand! I thought that I just came back in the game.
Scary.
It's super scary doing this part, because like all of a sudden the light will be over us, or I don't know. Is your part fun?
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Okay.
There's so many little people in front of me.
I know, so it's funny that you found me.
That was just complete luck. How the graphics look for you all? Pretty good. No, where was that? Oh. That's tricky. Wow.
What?
Oh, I got me so close. I got so close that they looked life size as if I was playing one of you all. Two more control panels for you?
There's two more for us.
Like, I haven't been able to differentiate you all at all yet. But I guess you can sprint and do things that the AI doesn't.
Yes. And if we can also move, like, differently. And Josh was asking if you can see our head tipping up. Because obviously we can look at different angles. I don't know if you see that, though.
I don't know.
You look like the hand of God.
Yeah. So I guess you guys just sprint when my light's not on you?
You know, Josh is definitely more liberal with his running. I do not. I'm scared all the time.
Do you guys have a limited number of lives?
Oh, the first time you grinded me, I was out. But I'm watching Josh now.
Oh, you're out completely?
Yeah, but I'm watching Josh.
Yeah. Okay, well. Guess I'll just hang out here then. How close do you have to be to activate the control box?
Right on top of it.
Yeah, right, really close to it.
Do you have a timer, or do you just do it instantly? When you go to the control box.
Say again?
When you go to the control box, do you just... Does it just activate instantly as soon as you touch
it?
Yeah. No, you don't press a button.
It activates as soon as you press a button on it.
To grab you?
You were right there at the end of the tunnel and Josh was walking down. I was like, I don't know.
I saved my blind for that.
Oh no.
Actually, you can pick up some of them. So you can only use them once, but there's some laying around.
I lose. Alright, who wants to be watching next?
You want to do it? I'll do it.
Okay.
I'll do you want to do it.
No, you go.
You didn't have much time to do this, so.
No, that's fine. I'm okay. Go ahead, do it.
Please. You want to do it? I don't
just
like being the end.
I do too.